The Darke County Humane Society says a man has been convicted following an animal cruelty investigation. Robert Frazier pleaded guilty Thursday to a fifth-degree felony charge of animal cruelty. Back in late December of 2016, an agent found a dog that was frozen and starved to death on Frazier's property. Frazier was sentenced to 30 days in jail with credit for 16 already served.